Did you know? The BBC initially refused to publish Richard Dimbleby's eyewitness account of Belsen concentration camp in April 1945. They didn't believe it was as terrible as he described. It's estimated 70,000 people died at Belsen. The BBC only agreed to broadcast after Dimbleby threatened to resign.